Hey guys, I just wanted to say a quick hello and show you where I'm at today. I'm in the Blue Piccadilly here in Little Mountain, and just to give you a quick sneak peek around, I'm gonna turn the camera around and let you look around the shop a little bit. Isn't it cute? All right, let's walk in here. This is the romantic room. Isn't it pretty? And these are just two of the rooms in this historic house. It was a train depot and it was built in 1890. And it's just adorable. It's just like a little dollhouse. I love this place. It's open Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. Fridays 10 to 6, Saturday 10 to 6 and Sunday 1 to 6. But just wanted to show you something really quick. Sorry about my hand there. This is a gold necklace and earring set. And I know a lot of us are a little intimidated by switching over to gold. Don't be. It's on trend and it gives a whole new look to a lot of your different outfits. And it's a lot of fun. And it looks good with a lot of different skin tones. And it's warmer and it's a warmer color. But this looks like kind of a dressier set, but y'all know I like to put dressier pieces. Sorry about that. I like to put dressier pieces with casual outfits. So I'm gonna show you what I'm wearing. Let's see. Sorry about that. So I've got on white capris and little flats, navy t-shirt, and the set. And I have two more of these, and they are $5 plus tax. But I just wanted to give you all a look at, don't be afraid of mixing it up and trying different metals. Like I said, it will completely change the look of an outfit. All right, I hope you all have a great weekend, and I will talk to you all soon. All right, bye.